Wife have opened up a gourmet coffee shop inside the Como Park neighborhood in St. Paul.
And if you take a look at the menu, you'll see there's a fun twist. Evie Anderson has the story.
On Dale Street in St. Paul, at a unique new shop, Ophelia Ponce invites you to step into Latin America.
We wanted to stay true to who we are, to our background, to our heritage.
It's why the atmosphere at Abogados Cafe and Mercadito fully reflects the cultural identities of Ophelia and her husband, Inti Martinez Alemán.
You can do a dash of milk too.
Caring just as much about the coffee as they do the space where it's served.
Thanks, y'all. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
The couple met in their home of Honduras and later married in the U.S., now selling Latin American coffee and gifts in an area that feels very much like home, from the Mexican Talavera tile to the mural of Antigua.
Every detail you see here, it's not a coincidence.
It's also not a coincidence that this shop sits below a legal firm.
There's a law firm right next to
Yeah, upstairs.
Because this barista is a barrister, so is her husband. Latino lawyers serving law and lattes.
We wanted this business to be an extension of ourselves, so we're acquainted with the law. We're acquainted with coffee. So just sell what we're already used to.
Inti operates Ceiba Forte upstairs, doing business litigation for primarily Spanish-speaking clientele. He and Ophelia combined their law and business savvy and their loves of coffee to dream up Abogados, which means lawyers in Spanish, the menu laden with legalese.
Motion granted, it has sweet coconut, because there's no better thing than have your or your client's motion be granted.
These aptly named brews certainly amuse.
Just fun, personality.
But what's more, they create community.
We're so excited to have a gathering place.
They were even asked to host a wedding there earlier this week.
We officiated a wedding right in there.
Yeah.
By celebrating their own story within these walls, these two legal lovebirds are allowing others to begin their own.
I'm like, this is why I'm doing this, you know?
Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.
Just a fun idea. So right now, their shop operates Monday through Saturday. They're getting ready to open their indoor seating soon, too.
All right, they're going to expand a little. Excellent. Well, we've been telling you